Okay, a bit of fun today when I took the Mavic Air 2 out for a bit of a fly. Thought I'd do some low flying over a paddock, which then ended up in some nice little billabongs or lakes. So off we go. Then all of a sudden, from the right, you'll see a couple of arrows. Just the first arrow appears, you'll see the plover comes from out of nowhere, swoops the drone. Anyway, as I'm flying over the water, just about ready to turn back to home, it comes and hits me from the top. Shakes the drone dramatically, as you'll see. At this point, I didn't realise that I'd lost half a propeller. So I hit panic, returned to home mode, didn't seem to respond, tried to use the sticks, sort of responded. Then I could see it was heading back. Coming up to the home point, it offshot the home point by about 50 metres. Poor thing was going all over the place, as you can see. And then all of a sudden, she decided to start to spiral down. As you can see, I didn't know whether I was going to hit the water or not. Luckily, we didn't. Just got into some reeds just before the water. So, obviously, one good thing about the DJI drones is it has returned to home mode. Oh, sorry, returned to home. It has a Find My Drone. So, I switched on Find My Drone. She started beeping and flashing, and eventually I found it, but was very lucky. So, the Mavic Air 2's credit, it may have made it back. And nearly in one piece, I just had to change one propeller. But careful of those birds.